Okay, next drill in our bat path series is the net drill. Michael's gonna walk up to a net, take one normal step back, and then take some nice easy swings trying to either not touch the net or just graze it. You can do this drill both full speed and in slow motion. If you do it in slow motion, I suggest getting closer to the net and pulling your hands, back elbow, and barrel in as tight as possible to your body.